Just the other night at a hometown football.